I'm proudly backing the bid for Stoke-on-Trent to be the UK City of Culture 2021.